In a three-way time jump off for the bronze medal here in individual Grand Prix show jumping, Mario Delorier of Canada up next. Heidi Robiani, who just finished a clear round, 53.9 seconds.
Aramis goes inside the fence that Heidi went around, jumps six at a big angle, and it proves to be a little bit too much and has it down. Hard to be really fast with a horse that takes a very long stride like this, because he gets strung out and gets into a stride so long that he can't jump the fences. So he was trying to do it by angling fences instead.
Now the Big Oxer three in a jump off for the bronze medal. Two Americans for the gold and silver coming up, Holmfeld and Farges.
But Mario already can't catch Heidi, because Heidi with Jessica was clear in the dazzling time of 53.39 seconds.
Out of medal contention, Mario Delorier, a lot of time left, 19 years old. Heidi Robiani, clear round, 53.9 seconds. His time, 57.07. But he is out of it. There's one left for the bronze. There is Heidi Robiani of Switzerland. All she could do is hope and wait.